Silva over here. There's a hole. What? Show me what you did.
I did this.
You put it together? Oh, good job.
Yeah, now I'm going to show you how I just break it out. You do that and then... What? Then?
Good job. Thank you.
today we are going to get a swimming pool. Just a little something. Not a whole lot. Asparagus. Delicious. No, but we're gonna go get a little swimming pool for Carson. I'm also gonna try to mow the grass today. So there's an adventure. I'm gonna have my mom come with me because last time I tried to get a pool by myself and it did not turn out well. I'm gonna probably...
Right here.
They see you. Because I have such a small car and last time I tried to get a little plastic pool and I couldn't get any of them to fit in my car. So I'm gonna see if they have like, my boyfriend said they have like these plastic ones that you that are like folded up and then they expand as you put water in them or something. Super easy like that. All right guys, so I'm gonna try to mow. But first, let me set you down. First, I need to get proper shoes on. One, because even though I haven't seen a snake in this neighborhood, I don't want to touch one. So I'm going to wear boots to mow. First, I need to get the garage open. Also, I'm not sure how I'm supposed to mow the backyard quite. So, hold on. So I feel like I'm gonna have to plug it in to the back door. All right, ladies and gents, pray for me. Decent job of mowing. I suck, but it was my first shot. I got this. Now we're filling up the swimming pool. Yeah. Towards Minnesota. Yeah, he said McDonald's on Minnesota. I was standing right next to him. Turn around and come back towards the opposite direction. All right, No. Yeah, towards like Dollar Tree. Yeah. Bye. I don't know how to hang this thing up. It's like a robot. What are we doing?
Seeing Ty's all right.
See if Ty's all right?
Uh-huh.
Well, I think he's all right. So now what are we doing? What happened to Ty's car?
Oh, his car's broken.
His car's broken? Should we see? Yep, it's broken. I don't know if you guys remember a couple of vlogs ago where I posted about my sister's in town and my brother got into a car accident. Same brother, different car, and still same bad luck. And my other brother is lost, trying to find where we are at, even though I gave him almost step-by-step instructions. Are you having fun? Carson? Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. You just got so zipped up in his car too. No good. No good. I've had the same car for about 1 year, I think, maybe 2 years. I don't really know. And he has had like 5.
Hi guys.
Hey guys. So, just got done helping my brother.
Yeah, his car got broken.
So now we are finally going home. I feel slightly exhausted, slightly. And my battery light just went on. We made it home now. But I just wanted to show you guys what our lovely neighbors gave us. So cute. Aloe plants, and they left directions even. So nice.
What is that?
She's a good girl.
Loves her mama. Loves
Jesus. She's a good girl, loves horses, and avoids them too. It's a long day, living in a cedar. There's a freeway, run through the yard.
I'm free.
Now I'm free!
free falling, now I'm free.
Free falling, now I'm free. Falling, now I'm free. Free falling, now I'm free.